Happy birthday, Tommy. I bet you are gonna love what you find inside.
Inside? What's inside?
I am Sisbot.
A sister? A robot? That's what I always wanted! This is the best day ever!
Sisbot loves Big Brother.
The little dice is butt. Shut down!
He wanted a sibling and that's what he got. She's little, artificial. She's Tommy's Sisbot.
Hey Big Brother, what is up?
Hey Sisbot, just watching some TV.
Error, error. Sisbot is not programmed to like this channel.
But it's Super Duper Soldier Fighters. That's the best!
Change it.
No, I'm watching it now.
Change it.
No!
Change it.
No!
Initiating Measure Alpha.
Ow! Make it stop!
Hooray! It's Princess Pony Hour. Who is Maya?
She's just a lab partner from school.
Interpret. Tommy has a girlfriend. Tommy has a girlfriend.
I don't have a girlfriend. I don't like her. She's just a lab partner from school.
She is a girl. She is your friend. She is indeed a girlfriend.
What did you just do?
Sisbot told Maya you love her in 14 different languages.
Sisbot!
Hello, Big Brother. What is up now?
Just doing some math homework. Hey, what are you doing that due tomorrow? Give it back!
Processing.
What? Processing?
Calculations complete.
Holy cow, Sisbot. You finished all my algebra problems. And you even showed the work.
No sweat.
You know, for a second there, I was a little worried of having a little sister, but I'm guessing that's because I haven't been the best Big Brother. But I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm sorry, and I love you.
Sisbot loves Big Brother too.
Hey, since I finished all my homework, you wanna go outside and play some basketball?
Sisbot wants to play Tea Party.
Tea Party? Okay, that crosses the line.
Tea Party.
No!
Tea Party.
No!
Tea Party.
I knew you'd love Tea Party. Would you like some crumpets?
Hey guys, thanks for watching.
Click here to subscribe to DreamWorks TV.
Seriously?
How does that sign make any sense? How are you too short to sit on a seat on a ride? If anything, the sign should say, you must be this short to ride! Being taller seems way more dangerous where you can hit your head on stuff.
Seriously?
Seriously? Is this just a way for adults to keep the rides to themselves?
And speaking of adults,
thanks for not letting me ride the scariest rides, Mom!